Let's bring it up. Let's roll one die one time. We get a 5. Let's roll it again. We got a 3. We can keep rolling it, and we see what we get. But we don't want to do this 100 times. So let's just change this and select 100. Now we'll roll one die 100 times. So by chance, by simulation, we get a lot more 6s than 5s. Let's try it again. Our distribution is looking pretty uniform. Let's try 1,000. Here it looks even more uniform. So the more we roll the die, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 all have an equal chance of getting selected. And so our distribution is uniform. In this case, our sample size was 1, so we don't really have sample means right now. So essentially, the standard error is just the population standard deviation divided by the square root of 1, which is just the population standard deviation. So when we're taking samples of size 1, we're just drawing members of the actual population. And so then when we graph our distribution of sample means, then we're really just graphing our actual population. So we'll get a distribution that's approximately equal to the distribution of the population, which is uniform since we just have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6.